So here is our Airbnb in Montefrascio, Italy. Becky's cooking us a beautiful dinner. And I will give you a tour. Here's the kitchen, cups, plates, what you need, radiator. Here's the bathroom, washing machine. Nice bathroom, a lot of water pressure. Wouldn't you agree, Becky? Yes, Becky agrees. Good bathroom, good shower. Now here is the crazy staircase, and we'll go up this right now together. Now you see. So here is the second floor. There is a fireplace, and also a pizza brick oven, which we did not use. Mostly out of fear. The furniture here has gotta be old as crap. This thing is old, I imagine. That thing's old. This table's beautiful. TV's probably also old, from maybe like the 1700s. I'm dating it, and I don't know. Beautiful window there. Some books. And then we continue our journey up the stairs to the bedroom. Beautiful bed, nice, comfortable, no complaints, some lights. Now, every floor has its own door, get in and out, which is nice. Makes it easy to bring these big bags up. And there's a beautiful view. Can't really see it now, but that you open this up. And you can see outside. Get a nice view out there. It's rainy though. It's rainy. There's the roof. Build my hat, put that back up there. But that's the bedroom. Oh. Hello. So we are here in Montefrascio, our last night, enjoying the view. It's absolutely beautiful. Drinking some Prosecco with my wife. You like the view, sweetie? Mm-hmm.
Ciao, grazie.
How is driving in Switzerland and Italy compared to Madeira?
I don't know, I think they're pretty comparable. Keep my hands on myself. You gotta blow the candles out, sweetie.
Oh, come on, please, don't stop. All right. 1, 2, 3, go.
Lost souls in every.
surrounded by the beautiful stone house here in Montecillo. Head off to Rome. But I tell you what, I am sure gonna miss these views. The bag's all packed. Becky's in here cleaning up. You ready to go to Rome, Becky? And we are off. Here we are in our new Airbnb. Our Roma Airbnb. A nice bathroom. Typical Roman bathroom. Shower. We have an entertainment room. Some lounge chairs. Beautiful high vaulted ceiling, maybe? Chandelier. Nice touch. TV with dun 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 Netflix. And we also have a dope hot tub with jets and lights and all the works, if you will. Come into this other room. We have a beautiful kitchenette, as you can see. We also have a what appears to be a king or queen full-size bed. And a Becky.
Non perderti per niente al mondo lo spettacolo d'arte varia di uno innamorato di te. That's wonderful, good luck my baby. That's wonderful, it's wonderful, I dream of you. Chips, chips. Do-do-do-do-do, chip, chip, do-do-do-do-do. I've been trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Ha! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Ha! Sleeping in my bed. Hey! So show me family. Hey! All the blood that I will bleed. Ha! I don't know where I belong. I don't know where I went wrong, but I can write a song. I belong to you, you belong to me, my sweetheart. I belong to you belong to me, my
entering the Colosseum in Pompeii. Wow.
Day in Pompeii.
It was wonderful.
Yeah. We had a really nice dinner at Emma's Pizzeria.
That food was so good.
So good.
So good.
Now we're just traveling through the
Campo di Fiore.
On our way home, and the party is out right now. Ren's got a food baby.
Here's the bar with the little couches. You gotta see these couches.
This was our first meal at this place. Well, some of the lights are in the French place.
What's that?
Some of the lights are on in the French place. You can see inside.
I know. You know, you can go in there. Like, if we want, we can go in there.
We can?
Yeah.
But they, like, check your ID and everything.
No,
you have to be, like, a certain person.
No, it's 9 euro to get in. You can do a tour.
Oh, I was looking in there, like, it looks like a museum. There's, like, a statue in there. All these paintings. This is our walk home. Go past this fountain.
You know,
that's the organic store that we go to.
Oh, it looks like they're getting a shipment of stuff.
We almost get run over in the square all the time.
You should tape all the way to the door.
I am.
No, I was forgetting about our little cafe. That's an option for a bottle of wine, too. If, you know.
Oh, yeah. This is the French embassy or something.
No, I'm pretty sure it is, because look, it's the Piazza French, the French square.
There's like guys with machine guns outside.
There's a lot of people at that bar tonight.
I bet. I think that's because it's Thursday night that people are like partying. This is our cafe. We stop here in the morning for cappuccino or cafe.
Do you want to get a cafe?
No.
Oh.
There's a lot of people out there. And then this is our street.
That place is always popping.
Yeah, it's a party right now. Goes from coffee cafe to booze cafe.
That's the cool thing right here. It's like,
all of them do that. It's so weird.
If you're a bar, you sell coffee and booze.
Alright, so we made it home. After a long day in Pompeii. There's the bar down there. It's a party. Oh, I'm gonna get run over.
Got it?
I'm gonna do the Italy security lock. Is Maltresium?
Yes.
Still a little dicey.
Still a little what?
Still a little what? They've seen that too much.
Yeah, that's true.
The stairs here are not wide. I got three deadbolts here.
What?
We got three deadbolts here.
Yeah. There we go.
Hello. Last night in Rome. There's the cafe that we always get coffee in the morning. We just went to a brewery. Had some really good Italian beer. And we're home for the night before we leave in the morning.
It's really good.
Really good. This is our Airbnb. How'd you like our Airbnb?
I love it. I wish we could stay in them 2 more months.
And a treat, some Italian strawberries and prosecco. I picked them up at the market. We got a nice little kitchen. Put some artichokes here in the other day. Another front door. We got a tiny little bathroom. Jacuzzi. TV and our loungers. Are you sad to be going, Brian?
What's that?
Are you sad to be going?
Not really, I'm not sad. I just wish we, you know, I really am ready to go home, but I mean, when anything comes to an end, there's always this, like, what if, did I do it right? Did I see everything I wanted to see? Did I get the emotional experience I wanted to experience? But I always say that traveling is better after the fact than during the fact.
Yeah.
And I look forward to what this experience is going to do to me weeks to follow. Plus, I miss my dog and my mom and my sister. And, yes, Anthony, too. And Pat. And Mary.
We got a little baby to get home to meet. All right.
Wait, you had a baby and it's at home?
Yeah. So I think we did this vacation right.
We did. Cheers.
Cheers. Until next time.
Until next time.